mkhonzo walatina sizo mkhonza njalo sizo mkhonzo walatina sizo mkhonza njalo sizo mkhonzo walatina sizo mkhonza njalo Season konzo walatina Season konzo njalo
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh Ukthula nezibusiso kamdali mazihlele kunanonke babukeli baka Deen Channel namukelekile alhamdulillah ngentando futhi na umusa kamdali siyahlangana futhi abantu benkosi ke nazi ukuthi ngingoshini isikhathi njalo ukuhamba ngedwa futhi kwesinye ngihambe nezivakashi ndingomusa kamdali sinesivakashi futhi kade sikhona phambeleni ubaba wethu kodwa nje ukubalekile ukuthi njoba nazi ukuthi mina ngengamthule umuntu kodwa uzithula yena ukuze ezokwazi ukuthi uzithula kamnandi kanjani umfundisi assalamu alaykum
wa alaykum assalam wa
rahmatullah
Alhamdulillah.
No, see, Baba, inshallah, see, siyakwamukela la kwa Deen Channel, and futhi siyabonga ukufika kwakho, inshallah.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu
mhlawumbe. Na, sicela nje ukuthi umhlonishwe azibike ukuthi ubani wakabani konke nje, inshallah.
Alhamdulillah. Sheikh, mangizithula njena igama lami uNkosi Nathi, u-Imran, isibongo engisisebenzisayo u-Ibrahim, osuka entozimuka F. La ngikhona ke nendawo encane engilongile ngisa kancane kuyindawo yokuthandaza njoba ngangishile kwasekuqaleni uhlelo ke ukushuthi njoba namhlanje ngizile bengizocetha ube ngikwazi ukuthi ngibe nokucacisela nabafowethu malungana nokushintsha kwesibongo njoba ngisebenzisa isibongo saka Ibrahim bese kuthi ke futhi ke kube ama-highlight malungana nokuthi sicelela abafowethu laba abase-Afghanistan okuyibona bahlaselwe babhonjwa laphana e-US ukuthi walatela singathi angaba abaphumelelise batho lomkomelo ophezulu
Naam inshallah. Oh, no Sheikh wami siyabonga kakhulu ukuthi usifike njengoba sishilo ukufika kwakho. Sizoqala nje ekuthenini ukuthi uma ngabe uSheikh siyazi vele ukuthi ku-Islam umdala uthi wonke umuntu udalwa uzalwa ayi-Muslim. Kuya kuyena uma ngabe semdala senomqondo sekwazi ukuchoose ukuthi ushona apho sometimes uya kwenye indlela noma sometimes uqhubeka nayo Islam. Kodwa ke ekuthenini ukuthi ukubuya kwakho kwe-Islam wabuya kuyiphi inyanga and yini yakwenza ukuthi mhlawumbe ubuye back kwi-Islam.
Sheikh lami uchacisa nje ngokusobala ukukhula kwami ukukhule ekhaya kuyinkolo yobuKristu so kusho ukuthi bengaphansi kwehlelo labapostoli so kusho ukuthi emveni kwesikhathi esithile ngibe sengokufunda iBhayibheli ngabe sengiba kusho ukuthi ukufunda kwami incwadi kaGenesis yabe singinikeza amanye ama-clues so okwathi uma ngabe ngizama ukuxhumana nama-senior ami ase okuyibona awubaba babephethe so bathi ma ngizama uku-inquirisha ngoba ngase ngiba nale contradiction yokuthi umdali ngimthole yedwa ku-Genesis kanti indlela ebesiyisebenzisa ngalayo ukuthi uziqwe intathu so kwabe sekuba naleyo conflict yokuthi kene kwagcina sengithatheka njengomuntu ongazwakali kahle kodwa ke u-Anders Mangatale muhleke ngabe sengiyama-ke ohlelweni ngoba ngabachazela ukuthi ngicela ukuthi ngime kancane kuze kutholakale incazelo malona naleli nalolu hlelo lweziqu entathu
utshela abantu ukuthi ucela ukuthi
nga kusho ukuthi lento yenze ukuthi ngiqale kubaba omshumayele ngamchazela lento wangidlulisela kubaba umpristi naye safika kubaba umpristi owathi naye masifikekene naye watshola kami cha naye uyayithintita bathi hayi ufuna ukungidlulisela kubaba uhambe ne-Oster ngase ngithi mina cha ngeke sisadlula kubaba uhambe ne-Oster ngoba naye ubaba uhambe ne-Oster uzothi asidlulele ubaba umvelele ubaba umvelele asidlulele ubaba umpostoli ubaba umpostoli lambe sengithi naye asidlule wabe seyabuza kubaba umpristi ukuthi sobe sidlulela kubani ngabe sengumtshela kubaba ukuthi hayi kusho ukuthi-ke uba umpostoli obe sedasidlulele kusathane
shuthi ekubhekeni wena leli vesi lingapha naleli vesi lingapha la kwenza uzibuze ukuthi kulandela liphi esikhathini amanje sobona abazange bekuchazele ukuthi iliphi eli-right phakathi kwawo mabili ngoba elilodwa lathi konza umdali yedwa ngithi elinye lalikhuluma ngeziqu zintathu zikajesu ukuthula makube kuye so uma ubanikeza lamavesi oqala nqa owamnikeza wathi akazange kuphendule noma wabuzana wathi ufuna ukuthumela ngifuna ukwazi lapho ukuthi wakuphendula noma wabuzana wakuthumela nje wabanye
Sheikh la ngoba ney'ngxoxo ezinde impela malungana nokuzama ukubonisana kodwa ke i-answer yayingaphumeleli ngendlela efanele yingakho wayeza aphinda angidlulisele komunye angidlulisele komunye
pho leli likaGenesis eli Genesis wayelithatha ngokuthi lithini lo
Leli kuGenesis 1 verse 1 othi ke ekuqaleni uNkulunkulu wadala izulu nomhlaba lokho ngikuthole ngoba vele uhlelo esikulona uhlelo olusebenzisa i-testament elisha so ke mina ngokuthi siphume evangeli lokuhamba singena imuzi nomuzi sinqongoza emzini yabantu khona lesi statement sokuthi ke masithole umuntu othile obrilliant omni nomuzi abe sebuza imibuzo ethile bese kuba ikhona la khona sithi hayi kulungile sokuphindela emuva sokuphinde sibuye masesibuye sesibuzile kuba mina ngangifuna ukuyi-equipa ngizenze ngibe umuntu oney'khali zonke zikamdala ukukwazi ukuthi masihamba singena ivangeli ma ngifika nje kulowo muzi sishumayele ivangeli kanti siphume naye lowo mnumzane esabena simgene ngaleyo ndlela kusho ukuthi incazelo ngangifuna ukuthi ibe khona kumi nayo yonke kodwa ngokufunda kwami ebhayibheli ngabe sengiyatshola ukuthi no umdali akanazo iy'ndlela lezi ey'chazwa ngala ukuthi uneziqo ey'ntathu kodwa-ke umdali munye so ke lokho-ke ikona kwabe sekungakhela amazinyabushelelezi kubafowethu ukuthi-ke bangabe sakwazi ukungichazela ngendlela esobala so okwadinga ukuthi-ke ngigcine sengimile
pho manje uma ngabe sibuyela ekuthenini ukuthi ngoba ngokudlule wawula ekhaya uzivakashele la ekhaya and futhi kwenzakalani wawukhulumile ngemasjid esentuzo umuthi kwenzakalani so ungakwazi mhlawumbe nje inshallah before siqhube kwethu nje usi-update ekuthenini ukuthi kwenzakalani nami so that abalaleli bezoza ukuthi kukhona nosenza noma isavala emasjidi noma
kanjani uyaqhubeka umosala shekh lami abantu basekhona abantu abezayo baswale umthandazo uyamenyezela umthandazo kahlanu ngosuku so ne-progress isekhona kancane nokuqhubeka kokwakhiwa kwawo ngisalokhu ngicenga nje umdala ukuthi angilekelele ngoba noma ngingenayo umuntu oyisponsor esithile okuyena ngumele kodwa ngiyakwazi ukuthi ngilomdala lokho akunikeza khona okuncane ngiqhubeke ngiqhubeka ngenza kahle ngoba inhloso ukuthi leyandawo kube indawo la khona bonke abantu bethandaza khona
no alhamdulillah pho yini eyakwenza ukuthi ngoba phambilini uke wakhuluma ukuthi walikhuluma kanjani noma waliveza kanjani igama likamdala ungalazi ungakwazi ukuthi usi-highlightele lapho ukuthi kwenzakala kanjani lokho ukuthi awulazi igama likamdala kodwa ukhuluma ngalo and after sikhulume ngalo yini yakuthatha noma yakuheha ekwenzeka ukuthi uqhubeke nalo ekulandeleni igama likamdala
amin shekh lami into eyenzekala emveli kokuthi-ke sengihlukene nabafowethu la bebengihamba nabo ngike ngaba umuntu obesebenza kuma-security khona iy'nkampani lezi ama-security abafowethu abakhokhela nje okuthiwa yihlahla okuyiama-companies angekho registered so ngake ngasebenza kwenye inkampani laphana so one of the night ngisebusuku ngisebenza ngabe sengihlaselwa i-operation ethile okwabonakala ukuthi cha ngakhona ngabona impela ukuthi cha hhayi namhlanje nyaka kwolesithathu ngoba ngathi kithi ngiyasukuma kusukumeki ngathi kithi ngiyamemeza kumemezeki kwatholakala ukuthi aku njengoba kungamemezeki uyabona uma uzothatha itshe ubuse ulibeka phezu kwendwangu indwangu ubuse uyayidonsa izwi laphuma kanjalo kumina kakhulu ukuthi-ke ngithi-ke alasusa le nto
uthi
alasusa le nto okwakuyintokazi ende elapha phezulu ngangibona kahle ukuthi cha namhlanje ngiyashona ngoba yayinobuso bumhlophe njengokubona i-tides okungekho mehle okungekho bukhala okungekho mlomo ngempela ngalelalanga ngangihamba kodwa leli uphuma kwalelo gama ukuthi alasusa le nto yabe siyadispesa le nto engangiyibona yaphela so ke for 5 years ngaba umuntu osafarishayo ngoba njengoba besengichazile ukuthi kuba futhi ngalangase ngiphumule kubona so ngangingenayo enye indlela yokuthandaza kusho ukuthi u-Anas Manatala bengumkhonza ngaleyo ndlela engingazi ngayo ukuthi kodwa ngikhonza yena ngoba besengisaba nje noma ikuphi okunye okukhonzwayo so ukuqhubeka kwami-ke ngize ngikwazi ukuthi ngiphumelele ngize ngifike kwi-islam kusho nje kuleyo 5 years ngaba nale kusafarisha ngoba ngangingakakwazi ukuthi ngithole indlela yokungena kwi-islam ngoba ngithole lapha emveni kwalesi gameko ngayo ku-IPCI la khona ngathola khona umar moleleki olate okuyena wachaza ikurani lencane onga kuma ngifika kana ufika ngichaze ukuthi hayi incwadi mayithola eposini incwadi kusuke kweyihakho so ke lokho nje kukodwa kwake kwangenza ukuthi ngithi kuba blunt kancane emqondweni ngangakwazi ukuthatha isinqumo for with the following 5 years kwaba nenkinga ukuthi ngikwazi ukukhonza so emveni kwalokho ke ngabe sengiyasithatha ke isinqumo ngasengiba yimuslim
alhamdulillah shuthi ke uma ngabe usungena kwi-islam iziphi ingqinamba ohlangabezana nazo kubunzima ngoba phela esikhathini samanje yabona emndenini khona ukuthi ube yi-muslim thola ukuthi abanye basifuna ama-muslim iy'ngqinamba nje mhlawumbe emphakathini noma kuwona umndeni wahlangabezana nazo kanjani
iy'ngqinamba engihlangabezane nazo iy'ngqinamba ezifana nalezi zokuthina abantu njengoba bebengijwayele ngingakabi muslim suke mhlawumbe ukugqoka iy'ngubo ze-islam abantu basho lawo magama ekugcineni kodwa futhi nakhona okugcine sekuyinto engenamsebenzi yalutho okunye-ke ukuthi-ke lana indaba okuyona engiphathe ngabana kakhulu kube ukuthi ngibe thole ukungcofeka ngendaba yokushintsha isibongo kwatholakala ukuthi yena cha impela bafowethu abangama-Afrika nabanye abasula ngesandla nabo ngathola ukuthi hayi senginenkinga ngendaba yokushintsha isibongo kanti-ke loku kuyinto engangijabulele kakhulu ukuthi ngingayenza
no alhamdulillah bantu benkosi ngiyathemba nalibona ukuthi e-studio kumnandi kanjani kodwa siyafunda kahle ngoba yonke into ingaphansi kobuhle be-islam so nje hlala nathi sihlala nawe inshallah ngoba sithi kuya e-breakini sizobuya inshallah umdala abe nanonke wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh
season konzu walatina season konzanjana